Hi folks, just a quick update. Like I told you in the last video, my RV fridge died. So I ordered the new one, and like I think I told you before, we had to cut a little bit of the paneling off to fit the new one in and all that. But it's in and it's working, so let me show it to you. Well, let me back up a little bit here. There's my new residential fridge. They had to cut about 5 inches off the panel on the top, but the thing fit in there really well. And so far, it's working really good. I actually have room to put a gallon of ice cream in my freezer now, which I never did before. So, I'm happy. And even if the power goes out, the manager, who's a good friend of mine, has a spare generator that we can hook up and keep this thing running. So I'm not real concerned. Like I said, this is a stationary area park, so I don't plan on traveling very much, but I probably shouldn't do this. Just the size of it is so much bigger. Look, a gallon of ice cream. And the bottom, kind of the same thing. I have all this room. It's like, geez, I forgot how cool it was to have a lot of room in a fridge. So I'm a happy camper, so to speak. Thanks, and I'll talk to you later.